Poppy.
I had a great idea the other day. I think I'm going to be rich. It's actually, it's for a bumper sticker. It just says on it, I am a child molester. I'm going to sell a lot of those. No. I'm sorry, maybe I should explain. The bumper sticker, you don't put it on your car. That'd be stupid. Not a good practical joke unless there's a chance someone's gonna get beat to death. That's what I always say. You don't get rich off the dumbest things. So is it. I guess ladies are getting this now. There's this pheromone review out there. What is these scientists? They got paid a bundle of money to take a regular old perfume and put female pheromones in it that have been proven to attract men. Finally, huh? They've discovered a way to make guys horny. What a breakthrough, huh? Hey, maybe next they'll think of a way to get women to talk more. Oh, wouldn't that be something? Pheromone perfume, that's terrific. Now you're gonna be even hornier. That's just what I need. I already play with myself so much in the shower that now I get hard when it rains. Anybody else? There's about a 10% chance of erection tonight. I saw in a magazine recently, I guess guys now, they're supposed to drink a lot of pineapple juice for the ladies. Yeah, you heard that? It's supposed to make the old BJs taste a little better. I wonder how much they pay those taste testers. Kind of sounds like a myth, doesn't it? That was created by the people at Dole. There in a marketing meeting one day, like, it was one of our least selling products. Oh, pineapple juice? Oh, let's just say it makes blowjobs taste good. What the hell? Watch out for this slogan. Carrot juice. It'll make your balls smell like candy. I don't care if it's true or not. I tell my girlfriend it's true anyway. I drop like little subtle hints here and there. I'll be like, hey, honey, look how much pineapple juice I'm...
A bit of a loner.
94.1 JJO.
We'll be right back.
So I turn around to face and tell me, maybe you were right, maybe I was wrong. But I've been silent for far too long. Maybe you were right, maybe I should go. But I've been silent for far too long. What will it take to recover from your hate?
Way more often than I look at milk cartons. Tonight, a local pervert is a hero. When I was in high school, I experimented sexually. The experiment was to never have sex with anybody, no matter how hard I tried. Success! Hypothesis confirmed. When you're having sex with somebody, you can say yes, or yeah, or uh-huh. But for some reason, you can't say yep. Yep, oh, yep, baby. Yep, 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 indeed!
I love this city, man. This is one of my favorite cities to come out to, man. I really do. I like it. You know what? Now you got enough, there's enough weirdos here. These, they're like a, you know, enough mom and pop sort of independent run stores. That's a big thing with me. Like when I go on the road, like I can't, you know, I can't do these chains anymore. You know, I just can't. You know how depressing it is to go to a town and see like another just horde of fat people stumbling out of like a Cheesecake Factory? Oh, they're horrific, just pressing their face up against the glass. God, they put cookies in that one, you know? It's like they're inventing ways to get extra fat, you know? You know what I like? You know what I hate about these corporate chains? You go in there, you're paying for a business. They make you, like, do half the job now. I don't get it. Like, I walk in, hey, let me get a turkey sandwich, lettuce, tomato on rye with mayonnaise. The guy behind the counter's like, all right, turkey sandwich, lettuce, tomato on rye. Yeah, and mayonnaise. Oh, the mayonnaise is, it's right over there. Really? Why don't you, fucking go over there? Put it on my sandwich. Get it? I'm on this side of the register. Guy who orders the sandwich, guy who fucking makes the sandwich. Get it? I'm sorry they fired the mayonnaise guy, but I'm not doing it. I just gave you 100% of the money to make 100% of the sandwich. This isn't like a relay race. You make half the sandwich, then you hand it off to me. I run over, I throw a pickle on it, frisbee it over to my mom. She sticks an olive with a toothpick in it. Do you recognize me? It's because I don't fucking work here, all right? Let's make the sandwich.
Turn left, then take the first left. In 1.5 miles, turn right on South 98th Street.
Thank you. I didn't need one car to move.
Mile. Turn left on US 45 South.
Yeah, that's right. Shake your bums. I'm out of here. I gotta go have sex with a lot of girls.
In 1/4 mile, be in either of the two left lanes. Then turn left on US 45 South. Turn left at the traffic light.
Because it's Wednesday. And Wednesday night is the night that we make love.
Dumbass
promo. Monday night is my night to cook. Tuesday night we go and visit your mother. But Wednesday we make sweet, sweet dinner. It's when everything is just right. There's nothing good on TV. You haven't had your after work, social, sports team practice, so you're not too tired. Oh, it's all on. You lean in and whisper something sexy in my ear like,
I might go to bed now, I've got work in the morning.
I know what you're trying to say, girl. You're trying to say, oh yeah. It's business time. It's business time.
It's business. It's business time.
I know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say it's time for business. It's business time.
Ooh, it's business. It's business time.
Oh, 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 yeah.
Then with the bathroom, brush it out. All part of the foreplay. I love foreplay.
A shiga shiga, a shiga shiga, a shiga shiga.
And you sort out the recycling. That isn't part of the foreplay process, but it is still very important. Next thing you know, we're in the bedroom. You're wearing that baggy old ugly t-shirt you got from your work several years ago. You know the one thing.
In 3 1/4 miles, keep right to I-43 South.
Yes,
yeah, that.
Oh, what you trying to say, bro? You trying to say, oh, yeah, that's it. And you tell me you want some, oh, well, I'm not so bad. But I'm quite asleep.
Oh,
traffic light, then take the ramp on the left. Take the ramp on the left to I-290 West. Continue on I-290.